frequency of 162.0.
The National Weather Service in San Diego has issued a required weekly test for the following areas in extreme southwestern California: Orange County, Riverside County, San Bernardino County, San Diego County, and the coastal waters from San Mateo Point to the Mexican border and out 60 nautical miles, including San Clemente Island. A test signal was broadcast to test the public warning system. The test is normally conducted between 10 a.m. and noon each Wednesday, weather permitting. The signal was also used to test the activation and emergency readiness of the Skywarn network of radio operators. Now for...
Potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers will automatically activate to warn of impending weather hazards. The weekly test of the NOAA radio warning alarm will normally be conducted by the National Weather Service on every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If severe weather is occurring or possible, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. The warning alarm is activated for weather warnings and selected watches, hazards, and special non-weather events that affect the following counties: San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara, Ventura, and Los Angeles counties and adjacent coastal waters. Here's